seasons ago, were the worst defensive team in the NBA. Last season, they were top 7. An unbelievable turnaround. But how can they engineer this dramatic defensive turnaround?
Well, give Coach Quinn Snyder a lot of credit, but also understand Rudy Gobert and the defensive end. He makes up a lot of their mistakes. It's becoming their identity.
Really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean,
second right now, but if...
Here's Bowler. And the Pacers are another three.
What an exhibition he's putting on today. This is about as hot as you can get.
Lights.